Reset device. Restart. If a power cycle doesn't fix the issue, try performing a device restart. Press and hold the power lock button. Select restart. The device will take a moment to restart. Factory reset. A factory reset will erase all information on the device and return it to factory default settings. It will permanently erase all personal data, preferences, settings, and content that is saved to the device. It is recommended that you back up important data before proceeding. The device must also be charged to at least 30% to perform a factory data reset. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar twice. Select the settings icon. Scroll to and select System. Select the Advanced drop-down menu. Select Reset Options. Select Erase All Data, Factory Reset. Select Erase All Data. Select Erase All Data again to confirm. The phone will take a moment to reset. Alternate Factory Reset. If unable to perform the standard factory reset using the previous steps, try the alternate method by first powering off the device. With the device powered off, press and hold the power lock and volume down buttons until you see the Android recovery screen. Press the volume down button until recovery mode is highlighted. Then press the power lock button to select. From the No Command screen, press and hold the power lock button, then press and release the volume up button to display menu options. Press the volume down button to highlight Wipe Data Factory Reset, then press the power lock button. Press the volume down button to highlight Factory Data Reset, then press the power lock button. Ensure Reboot System Now is highlighted, then press the power lock button. The device will take a moment to reboot.